In Taylor County, Perry residents who are still cleaning up their own backyards after Helene are now volunteering their time to help people evacuating due to Milton. Savannah Kelly is live outside the West Fraser Mill right now. Volunteers are gathering to bag groceries there. Savannah, tell us more about that.
Yeah, Julie, the Taylor County Sheriff's Office put out the call to Perry residents to come volunteer to help bag groceries, and people here answered that call in full force. And we're not able to go inside of the volunteer site, so we've been out here where people are signing up, and a lot of people have come by already. Everyone in these blue shirts is a volunteer, and people are continuing to sign up at the table here. The volunteers will be bagging more than 1,000 bags of groceries tonight. Those bags will then be distributed to evacuees. We talked with one woman who decided to volunteer her time today. Even though her own community was devastated by Helene, she says they were more than eager to help out their fellow Floridians.
Oh, I think we're really strong. Our community's not large, but we have a lot of very good people that have hearts of gold. And, you know, we're not wealthy, but we're strong in our hearts.
Right now, the Convoy of Hope has teams here and in Asheville, North Carolina. They will also have teams going to impacted areas after Hurricane Milton hits. Reporting from Perry, Savannah Kelly, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Right, and I love that she says we are rich in heart. Thank you, Savannah, so much.